And there was the sack. We just established it, and there they do it. The streak is alive. Bad news for Cincinnati fans. Oh, Joe Burrow was bent sideways. It looked like his left leg. Oh, no. The number one pick in the draft looks to be seriously hurt, grabbing at his left leg. My goodness, ladies and gentlemen, this is a terrible thing. We'll see. We'll stay with this right now just because we want to be able to show you everything. We'll wait to see one replay, but I'm guessing this is not going to look good. Ryan Finley there is the backup quarterback. Stay with this right now, guys. We'll see if they'll show us a replay of the number one overall pick in the draft. Joe Burrow, the franchise quarterback for the Cincinnati Bengals, who has been starting since day one, basically since the draft. Zach Taylor, the head coach, showing obvious concern for the franchise quarterback. He had been really effective for
his athleticism.
And there is Joe Burrow being carted off the field in Cincinnati. Burrow was on pace to break the rookie records for passing yards, passing attempts, completions, fewest interceptions by a player with over 500 attempts. He was on pace to have one of the great rookie seasons. I'm not saying that there's anything like he's done or anything.